When I was 19, Addy sent me aboard a big ship that took me to France. The crash of a shell that half blew me to hell took a leg off for fear I might dance. So I lay in the mud that was crimson with blood and was studded with shrapnel and shell. Bloody hell, the pain in my tie, it just darkened my sky. And I dreamt of the wild Wicklow hills. For Wicklow was peaceful that time of the year. The hush through her heather was all you could hear. In her hills and her valleys, no anguish or fear. There's peace on the wild Wicklow hills. They gave me a crutch and they sent me back home. I pitied the men left behind. For those not soon dead, well, they were numbered instead, as crippled, as maimed, or as blind. At Charing Cross Station, they just turned round that train. Took more human fodder to war, bloody war. They hadn't a chance on the green fields of France. The Somme, it ran red with their gore. But Wicklow was peaceful at time of the year. The hush through her heather was all you could hear. In our hills and our valleys, no anguish or fear. Well, there's peace on the wild Wicklow hills. The war to end war, it was counted and cost 28 million missing or dead. But rather than end it the second time round, we just doubled the numbers instead. We've killed and we've maimed and we've slaughtered again. And Lord, I just don't know what for, what for. There's flies in the eyes of the child as he cries. Indifference goes on evermore. And Wicklow still peaceful this time of the year. The hush through our heather is all you can hear. In our hills and our valleys, no anguish or fear. There's peace on the wild Wicklow hills. Oh Lord, there's peace on the wild Wicklow hills.